Hey guys, it's Kazla. We're back with some more East 8. I think I solved our audio problem, so hopefully it's a lot louder for everybody today than it was last time. But we need to start working our way to this coast where the ghost ship had been going. But first, I want to remove this little rock before we jump over here. So we're going to jump to this fast travel point and go do that to start us off today. Okay, right. Yeah, that's right here. Okay, there we go. But off stream, I was able to get a bunch of the side quests done, as well as some other affinity stuff for people. And so we are closer to being on the path to the true ending. Let's see if that costs 100% here. Yep. So now, back over here. Let's take a look in. Something up north. Let's jump here. I think we gotta head north. I think this is the area that I got scared off because there was like level 40 mobs running around. Not that. Is it these over here? Stop. Yeah, these level 56 dinosaurs.
It's too dangerous to fight. Let's get out of here.
Let's go down here. Alright, this is that other zone endpoint. So let's go and get this map opened up. Okay. I think we are good to head up now. Let's go up the mountainside here. Oh, I didn't finish exploring over there. I'll do that off stream. Alright, so continue heading north. Don't feel like fighting these guys. That's a clever way of locking that part off, requiring us to have the double jump to get there. Okay. Here it looks like. There's 24 people, okay. So I'll have to come back for that. Is this not the way that we're supposed to come? What are they fighting? Okay, we gotta go that way, it looks like. Let's start here then. Treasure chests. Hometown Flowers is up north. Well, these things don't take much to really die. But I don't want to fight that big starfish thing. This thing off. There we go. So those things are just going to keep spawning. Taken care of.
Thanks, everyone.
That cave must be below us then. So that side path went to. This man. This is the father.
Introduce myself. name is Ed. I'm Allison's husband. I'm also a tailor. Anyway, can you please take me to my wife?
Okay, doggos have calmed down. What's going on? Oh, she's going into labor, that's what. Oh, a new beast raid. Hey Yuri, how are you doing?
That was great.
All right, it's new beast raid. East is good. I am probably about halfway through chapter 5, I think, or maybe a third of the way. And there's only 6 chapters, so I'm pushing to the end. Let's hit this. Do a quick save. And we'll do this raid. Are you excited for Warmind in a couple weeks, Yuri? Where's Doki? Dogi, where are you? There's Dogi.
Let's do whatever it takes.
Leave it to me.
All right. right, bring it on!
What the hell? These birds were quick. I'm gonna die, you thing. Got that. Pitch for through these barricades pretty well. Come on, come down. Yeah. One down. Yeah, and I watched M-Tash's video earlier, and that's definitely what he's saying, is he's like, fall is when we're going to be getting some changes that everybody should like. So it sounds like fall is going to be really good. Kill these ants, come on. Fortification sound. Down. See, I don't know about 6v6 PvP. I mean, it doesn't feel any different really from 4v4, other than I might catch one or two people by themselves and can pull something off. I did have some good matches in Iron Banner though. One more thing up there. I'd rather kill this thing first, honestly. More of these things? Come on. Where did he go? There he is. Rolling around like nobody's business here. There we go. Putting in work.
Good. Everyone, just a little longer. Here's a little bit.
Hate those big monkeys. Corner. All right, monkey. More monkeys. Oh, there's the final wave too. Nice. Let's see how we did. S rank. It's one of my first S ranks. All right. So put our ...67 reputation to go. Right. Let's go check on the baby, and then we will continue on with the story. Here.
Hey,
There's the treasure chest.
A treasure chest.
On the shoreline so we can get the exploration. So the only way is going through this cave. So let's go do that. Should take us to our next story beat. Kill dudes.
This is rare.
Be that ghost ship.
Get away!
little mini boss fight.
This is gonna be tough.
Pretty sweet.
My turn now.
What? Why did it just go stealth? Just. Pull up again, Rakana? XP here seems to be really good. Gonna give us a way on? Yep. Maybe it's this way. Nothing? Okay. Had to search. Alright. Nothing like skeleton pirates. Those are nice.
Let me off.
This certainly looks like a pirate ship.
I wonder, could the corpses we've been seeing on the island be former members of the ship's crew?
Seems that way.
You think Captain Reed's really here? I don't like the feel of this, guys. We should get off of this ship now! The ship's bell?
Uh-oh.
We're trapped. Is the ship about to set sail?
I mean, we totally couldn't jump off and just swim through the water.
Oh no! Who is controlling the ship? Ah! Adel, look!
Taken us out to sea.
What on earth is going on?
Yeah.
Very well. I suppose we have no choice.
Is this really harder to accept than the existence of primordials?
Or my presence in this era?
These pirates are pretty hard workers for a bunch of dead guys.
Yes, they're very professional. I can learn much from them.
How can y'all be so calm at a time like this? Me and Laxie are practically wetting ourselves in terror over here!
Speak for yourself!
Okay. Okay, so we couldn't get through that door. Here, so we gotta go through this one. For that, make sure and cover the map here. Thank you. Nice safe spot. And there's a treasure chest behind us over here. Skeletons just keep respawning. It's a little bit of both. Whimsis Dark, I'll just go with Dark. they have some really related themes. And it's a lot more closely related than Final Fantasy is. But it's all not part of the same real story. From what I understand. Like, they tend to all involve, like, a red-headed hero and a blue-haired kind of goddess-type figure, if I remember right. So how are you doing, Dark? Yeah, this is the first one I've ever actually played. And I enjoy it. Especially this game, which has a lot of the Odyssey tied into it. And I love ancient Greek culture. So I really love that play on it. Some pumpkin. Okay. Working. It looks like I can go this way now. Okay. Chica, chica, chica. Treasure chest, there's the ship's log. Bearded pig. Opened up. Let's see what's down here. Another church chest. I stood up.
My turn now.
Through a different area, I guess. Where do we go? Don't tell me this is the only way we can go. Yeah, we can't breathe underwater, so we can't do that. So we gotta come back for that part. And we finally get something that will let us breathe underwater. ship's log. Get us through this last port. Save, because I anticipate we'll be facing a boss here.